Here comes the Hitman.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
And representing the Heart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
I got to say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Saxton. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years.